Well, if I was adopted, that means my real dad could be anybody. Hey, maybe even Tom Landry. I do have his strong chin and love for the flex defense. I wonder if I would have called him Dad or Coach. Ah, who am I kidding? It would have been Sir.
Uh-huh. Before we sue the Landry estate for child support, I'm gonna need your social. Now we download, enter. 9%, 57%, 100%. Huh. Hank, are you standing on the cable? It says here your birth parents were Tilly and Cotton Hill.
Well, I guess that's a relief. At least I can keep loving my mom. Let me take a look. Place of birth, New York, New York.